What is going on, guys, and welcome to the channel. My name is Philly Beats You, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get Mimikyu because a lot of you guys have requested it. So without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, guys, so the first thing that you want to do is open up your map and look at the wild area, and you want to make sure that the weather is foggy in the specific places that you want to catch Mimikyu. Now, if you go to Bridgefield, Mimikyu will appear in the overworld as a strong spawn, and you'll just see it walking by you, and it'll be very high level, so you'll be able to catch a Mimikyu that way, but it's only going to be in the fog. Now, the second way of catching Mimikyu will be in Giant's Mirror, and Mimikyu here will be a 3% spawn rate in the grass in Pokemon Sword and Shield. So you can find Mimikyu here as well. And just note that Mimikyu is available both in Pokemon Sword and Shield. Now, Mimikyu can also be found in raid battles, but that's not as fun as catching it in the fog. But Mimikyu is found in raid battles, and you can probably find that in Hammerlock Hills and the Rolling Fields is where the Mimikyu raids will be. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to comment down below what you think of Mimikyu. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And if you guys have any other questions or trying to figure out where to catch Pokemon, or if you're even looking for a Mimikyu and you're too lazy, go ahead and join the Discord down in the description below. There are a lot of people helping each other out with Pokemon trades, so you want to hop in there and trade around and get what you want. My name is Philly Beats You, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.